following triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, the Blue Tour. Approaching the ring from Houston, Texas, Caitlin.
Remember, triple threat rules. You must pin or make one of your opponents submit to get the win.
There's a drop kick! WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
That's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Striking with the axe handle.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What a snap there. And right into a submission hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Took the world backbreaker. Of wills now.
Ow! That was a serious shot there.
Spine first. No one home for that one. Got out of the way of that one.
And the princess counters it. And Dynamite counters it. What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Oh, the princess just one step ahead.
That was a ton of velocity.
Show counters.
And Dynamite saw it coming.
Look at this. This could be it.
Great move by Dynamite. seeing stars, you're looking at constellation. Well, look at this move, Cole. Nails the head scissor. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, what a painful kick. A sick neck breaker. Narrowly avoids the attack there. She's going for it. Dynamite explosive move. This could be it. Cover. Oh, what an elbow. That'll chip your teeth. The quick kick. Feet fly. Nicely avoided there. Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one. Talk about your showstoppers. Look at this submission here. That's so cool. And she gets to the ropes. And that punch lands hard. Nice dodge there. Whoa, big body slam. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. Hurricanrana. In trouble. The classic clutch locked in. She gets her shoulder up. Once again, no holds barred in this. Nice snap there. And now going for the arms. Not today. Too fast. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Oh, big DDT. Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
Oh, no. As bad as this hole looks, believe me, it feels even worse.
Huge shot to the midsection.
My motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
Man, did you hear that?
Oh, my gosh. Turned inside out.
No possible submission. Oh, look at the spine being twisted back by the colossal clutch. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time.
Oh, my gosh.
Series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. She misses with a wild strike.
And there's the axe handle. Look at this! Big bulldog! Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Combination of kicks.
A sharp kick.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Back faster. And there's the submission. This might be it. Avoids the impact there.
She's looking to get out of here.
Not this time.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Back into the ring now.
And again, she's left the ring. Wild strike misses the target. Now back to the ring.
Show off time.
Don't waste time. Punch out.
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
Divas. I'm kind of foreign myself.
Oh! Kane, did you see that?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. What a chair shot.
Are we in this match now?
Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
No!
And now looking to put her away. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
There's a cover.
Two. Three.
Dynamite wins.
Here's your winner, Angelina.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
You get, but just because you're